Neville, Sammy, both of you share such a long history together. You shared good times and bad times, but tonight you achieved victory in the ring here at SummerSlam.
Yeah. SummerSlam's huge, so this is a huge, huge win, and I'm honored to share this win on such a big night with my friend Neville, who we go way, way back. And I think the chemistry out there is pretty undeniable, and I think that chemistry is really something you can't teach or manufacture. It's just a product of being in the ring with each other so many times over the last 10 years, really. So I think it was huge.
Well, I thank you very much, Sammy. I'm very flattered. I'm very flattered, but I think tonight for me, it was more a statement of intent. Okay, so the Dudley Boys, surely future Hall of Fame tag team, and we beat them in our own backyard of Brooklyn. Now, if that's not a statement of intent, Sammy, I don't know what is.
I think more than anything, it's also a bit of a slap in the face, a bit of a wake-up call to us. Not to say that we have so much more to accomplish, but just so much more that we will accomplish, and that we're really just barely scratching the surface of what we're capable of here in WWE.
Just scratching the surface. Yeah.
Thank you both for joining us tonight.
Thank you.